Hey guys, welcome back to Tenorshare. Today, I'll show you a full step-by-step guide on how to transfer your WhatsApp data from an Android phone to your brand new iPhone 17 using iCareFone transfer. If you're switching from Android to iPhone and don't want to lose your WhatsApp chats, just follow along. First, connect both your Android device and your iPhone 17 to your computer. For the best results, use a USB 3.0 port for faster transfer speeds. Then launch iCareFone transfer. In the main menu, choose WhatsApp. Set your Android phone as the source and your iPhone 17 as the destination. Click transfer at the bottom. You'll see a prompt to enable USB debugging on your Android device. Open settings. Scroll down and tap about phone. Tap software information. Find build number and tap it multiple times until developer mode is enabled. Go back to settings, open developer options, and enable USB debugging. Once that's done, confirm the authorization. You need to follow the prompts to complete the WhatsApp backup on your Android device. Open settings in WhatsApp. Scroll down to select chats, then choose chat backup. Select end-to-end encrypted backup at the bottom and turn it on. Choose to use a 64-digit encryption key instead and take a screenshot to save it. Now start creating your WhatsApp backup. Once done, tap continue on iCareFone. Now, iCareFone will begin to get your backed up WhatsApp data from your Android device. This may take some time depending on the size of your chats and media, so please be patient. Then you need to enter the 64-digit encryption key you just saved and click verify. Alright, now you can select the data you want to transfer to your iPhone, then tap continue. Then you need to log in to WhatsApp on your iPhone 17. Once done, click logged in. This will begin restoring WhatsApp data to your iPhone 17. Please be patient during this process, and your iPhone will restart in the meantime. And that's it. Your WhatsApp messages, photos, and media are now restored to your iPhone 17. That's the complete process of transferring WhatsApp from Android to iPhone 17 using iCareFone transfer. Super easy, no complicated resets or iCloud tricks required. Hope this guide helped you out. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.